However, before the start of the 1988 season, Jerry Remy found a new role with the club, inside the broadcast booth, where he called games and gave Sox fans unforgettable memories for over three decades.
Jerry, has it sunk in yet? The Red Sox World Champion.
I think it's going to sink in today. You folks have waited long enough. It's time to party!